Here you can see the actual device implemented on the specs, and here you can see the app used to find the specs. So the basic procedure is, first we have to scan our device. Last one is the address of our device, Bluetooth module. Now you can see here it is connected, and with the help of these two buttons, if we have to find our specs, we can click the first button, and if our specs is found, then we can click the second button. So now let's see the demonstration. If I have to find my specs, I will click over here. And if